Mara said this is where I'd find Poseidon, but the ruins out here are exposed to the elements. A lot of them are buried in the sand. So maybe Poseidon is underground. If that's true, I might be able to find a way down through one of these structures. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
I was at him. I was so close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Morlun, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark II was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule, hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Morlun. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
What's so important down there that you'd risk your life? Morland, I'm not interested in salvage, okay? Whatever you find below is yours.
Well, all right. Then what if I told you we were delving for the most spectacular treasures ever scribed by man or maid?
I'd say get to the point.
No nonsense. I like it. Behold, an ember.
Looks like a piece of junk.
Well, now, yes, but with a proper spark. These magnificent creations of the old ones paint mesmerizing pictures in the air, and the ruins below us are full of them. A feast for the eyes beyond description. This is my old Gramps promised me.
So these embers project images?
Paintings of light. It's amazing stuff. This one showed the most beautiful woman you've ever seen, beckoning all to a buffet of lobster and succulent beefs. I must have watched it about 100 times as a child in my old gramps' workshop.
What happened to it?
Over time, they die out. I cried the day that this one's light faltered. But there are many more below. As you'll see, if you get down there like I did and my old gramps before me.
How deep is it? Can't I just swim down?
Only if you have gills. You can stack 50 kegs in that shaft.
Leave it to the Oseram to measure something in kegs.
Talking liquid depths, I'd say it's apt.
Apt or not, sounds too deep to hold my breath.
Hence, our new invention.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule on the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Finally, going to get away from this place.
We'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the desert, the crustier the shard counter's mood became.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machine parts.
Probably get guest list of 50. So, we'd need at least 3 dozen kegs. Brown ale, maybe. For him, scrapper sap.
Are you planning a party?
Budgeting. For Morlin's funeral, thanks to you. I was this close. We were gonna move on. Leave all this nonsense behind, and you come along, you spark your wet noodle idea.
It's going to work.
I've heard that before. I'm always willing to...
I'll leave.
Do us a favor. Leave us all.
According to Morland, the herd should be south of here. dome. Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. What the hell to get up there? Well, this is where Moro said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd. Where's the herd? I should have the parts I need. Fire is wasted on the machine. Oh, the storm swept up a sand spiral. Great.
Yeah.
going. One synthetic membrane. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. When I get back to Moreland.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing lights around us changed. At first, there were lots of images. Women and coins and foodstuffs. And then, suddenly, they turned nautical. Waves. Fish. There was this flash of red. And the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. Oh, so good. I can actually move down here. The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big day turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
What did he do here? That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding.
Flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Should be on the other side of the dome. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. Watch. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Taking care of both nodes. Now we just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. Shotgun was not much use against that. Red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it! Okay.
Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon.
Shutdown's almost done. The only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the Swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
It'll do a lot of damage. Purge left these machines behind. I could sneak by them, deal with a big one first. Poseidon is through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage.
Thank you.
Come on, gentlemen, get a move on.
You guys all right?
More than all right. We did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little revenant. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. Well, we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Is that enough? Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Yes. Mother.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia. Taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. The London crew must have headed back up top. Probably embers left to carry, I bet. An elevator. Merlin must have built this before the place flooded. Might still work. Nice not to have to climb back up.
Show my old gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed it could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But I might want to find that Oseram camp first, see if Talana made it. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.
A lot of shards to get this place up and running. Hours on end.
We could charge visitors for food.
Thank you.
So the old ones painted their faces with something called makeup.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it. I don't think that door had power before, but looks like it's malfunctioning.
Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
She found that recording from the data on your focus. She's been watching it a lot. I think it helps calm her.
You know, I used to watch this a lot, too. Whenever I wanted to take my mind off things.
Daddy sure does love his little bit.
But there's something you need to tell me?
While you were gone, I came down here to check on her. Then we started talking. Right, Beta? She's been thinking about how to capture Hephaestus, studying the data Gaia gave her. But we started talking about some other stuff. You know, just getting to know each other, right? And then she told me that one of the Zeniths might be different from the others.
Tilda.
You saw her at the Hades Proving Lab.
Go on.
On the way to Earth, the Zeniths never showed their faces. My servitor caretaker referred to them as my benefactors and promised I'd meet them someday when I had learned enough. And then one day, a data channel opened in my training interface. In it, Tilda was waiting for me, in a virtual replica of a house on a cliff, overlooking the ocean. It was beautiful. She showed me paintings, books, media files. We met there in secret many times. But a few months later, it stopped.
Can you tell us why, Beta?
I found some data about Tilda at the Hades Proving Lab. I think she was a liaison between Far Zenith and Zero Dawn. She knew Elizabeth Sobeck, that's for sure.
Maybe that's why she reached out to you?
So Tilda set up a secret virtual space where she could talk to you, a house on a cliff. Then later, she cut you off. But other than the fact that Tilda knew Elizabeth, you don't know why she did those things?
I don't, okay? I thought of every possible reason that would make her leave, but whatever I did wrong, I don't know what it is. When I finally met the others, she ignored me. Acted like the data channel never existed. None of this even matters. Tilda's the same as the others. It won't help us defeat them.
Okay. Let's leave it at that, then.
What's wrong?
I'm trying, Laurel. But she is tough to take. I'm out there in the wilds, risking my life every day, and all she can do is hide in there and tell us how hopeless it all is. I'm sorry, she's had a rough time, but she is really not helping right now.
You always seem to be on top of everything, so I sometimes forget about what you've been through. I mean, It wasn't that long ago you were so banged up you couldn't even walk. About that. When I pulled you out of the water back near the proving lab, you were muttering Rost's name. You never talk about him. But he raised you, trained you. You must miss him a lot.
Of course I do. But I don't have time to think about that now. I need to get back out there.
Okay. I'll keep working with Beta. Gaia says she knows a lot about Zero Dawn. And maybe she just needs some time to adjust, and then she can help us with Hephaestus.
Sure. But I won't hold my breath.